to my channel. So as you can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing my hair, and yeah, so basically I'm gonna be trying to curl my hair because kind of make it a little bit wavy because I'm not really feeling the curls today. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get into the video. Okay, so if you hear background noise, my family's over, so they're just talking, you know, mingling. I think I'm gonna put this on 200 heat, but I guess I could talk about the hair. If you watched my old video, this hair is the hair that I got from Tinashe hair. And yeah, I actually made it into a wig and I dyed it, and this is how it came out. Flexi rods, but I don't know how to do that either, so this is what I'm about to try to do, and hopefully it turns out good. Already struggling. Yeah, I'm struggling. I don't know what I'm doing. It's not gonna turn out good. But back to the hair. It's 220 inches and 218 inches. I don't really be knowing which way to go. And I cut the lace, it was a frontal. I cut it into a closure because a frontal is too much to be dealing with. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, this is about to be the, y'all think this is gonna turn out good? Honestly, I don't know. Let me try smaller sections and what's how we looking. I just think like it's just not gonna look right, but it's gonna be okay. I'm still learning. But I really like this hair. I bought this hair with my own money. And yeah, I didn't even know I could make a wig, but I did it, and I'm actually, I get a lot of compliments on my hair. So I'm probably just gonna go back in and redo some sides. This is what we're working with. This is just how it's gonna be, y'all. This is it. Honestly. Okay, y'all. So, this is not really like a, what is it called, tutorial, because I did not know what I was doing, but it's kind of like a get ready with me. If you like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on my social media. Everything will be in the description box down below. And whatever videos you want to see, let me know. And y'all, I'm just filling my makeup, but whatever videos I want to see, let me know, and I'll get them out. So.